So all we're doing in that line is switching the push and the roll, yes? So boom, boom, ticky tick, ride it. Tick and tick, ride, ride, roll down. Step, step, step together, out and sit. Push it back, down, up, turn, head. Booties, but booties, but booties look like this side. On that line, ew. Yeah, is when you go ew, click, walk.
My name is Chelsea Miranda. I am 32 years old. The sirens came about in the midst of the pandemic. I was actually 7 months pregnant at the time. As we know, the world kind of came to a halt. Dance teams ceased to exist. Classes had stopped. Everything was just kind of at a standstill, and it was a very interesting time in our social climate. So as soon as we were allowed to kind of step outside again, my immediate response was to create a dance team around a brand that I already had teaching, Heels, my Sexy and Stilettos classes. I wanted to create this dance team now to reestablish those connections and the community that I saw go missing during the pandemic.
The sirens have always, for me, been just kind of this ultimate group of like sexy, confident, people. They've just kind of epitomized to me a goal that I could reach, right? To one day be able to, you know, audition and be called a siren. So when this opportunity came about and Chelsea, invited me to be a MILF in this season of Sirens, I was beyond ecstatic.
Honestly, Sirens was a blessing to being a mom, especially back to back. I had them. It was very discouraging physically to want to be out, to dress up a certain type of way, or to even just dance in front of people. So having this opportunity to be around other moms who understood the struggles of, you know, having that baby body, you know, or having the confidence to not be out and about, I kind of really enjoyed the fact that, you know, I felt free here. And I'm able to put on a little booty shorts and shake a little ass. So it's a really emotional and very unnerving place to be, but it's very uplifting. The support is impeccable, and I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
When I moved here to Orlando, I found this amazing group of ladies. This phenomenal, powerful, beautiful soul, diamond, Chelsea Miranda. I contacted her by Instagram. And I connect with her. And definitely to know that exists any place where you're going, you're going to find your tribe. Who's going to support you? Who is going to understand you? Because even your family, sometimes, you know, time limits, they cannot find. But you have to find people who's like-minded, who can go through the same situation that you, so you can feel connected.
I was feeling challenged with change.
I was in like a depressed, dark place.
I suffer from postpartum depression. I was in a really black space.
I'm a mom right now, and I'm a bit challenged trying to balance motherhood and dancing. But in my journey, I'd noticed that a lot of the dancers in my community were making that same transition into motherhood. So the community was already there. We just weren't together. So my crazy brain said, baby, bring them together. And Sirens MILF season was born.
On my face, that's my type of view. Can I swim in your ocean? Can I drown in it too, baby?
I think nobody's prepared to become a mom. Even the people who are saying that I'm prepared to become a mom, for me was really hard. I got experiences, a lot of sadness because I wasn't in control of my body. I felt that I didn't recognize myself and I want to dance so bad.
My husband and I have been going through IVF treatments and I had several failed transfers. Through that, I'd had to go through hospitalizations and surgeries and hormones. And, you know, I kind of didn't know if I was ever going to be a mom. And in that depression and journey, the only time I was able to put all of that down was when I was in the dance class.
We are now in Heaven Week. The show is exactly 1 week away. We will be preparing at the Abbey next Sunday. At this time, it went by so fast. I'm super grateful to be here with you guys, and I'm grateful to each and every one of you for making this crazy idea a reality. I'm still in shock and awe that we're about to be 32 MILFs on somebody's stage. That's crazy to me. I had the idea and I was like, it's not gonna work, it's not gonna work, it's not gonna work. Shut the fuck up and sent out the invitations. So I'm grateful to be here with each and every one of you, and I'm happy that we made it to Heaven Week and that we're about to blow everybody's socks off.
Sirens has been amazing. It's definitely brought my confidence up a lot, especially dancing in heels. It's definitely not my like forte, so it's definitely made me feel more sexy and more confident, and just being around a bunch of other moms who, you know, we kind of all go through the same things, and just kind of coming together and just being badass and sexy for this production has just been amazing. And I'm very thankful that Chelsea put this together so that we could have this community and just remember that even as moms, we're still worthy of having that feeling and doing the things that we love to do. individuality. A lot of times we become moms and that's it. Like, we forget who we are and like it's all husband and kids and no longer us. And now that I have my me time, I built strength, I built friendships. It's just, I learned a new me.
Decía Ramón Puntilla, cuando a su mamá llamó,
not an up down, up okay. down, it's a up hold, down. And if you need to cheat forward or wherever so you don't slap each other, do that.
Yeah.
Okay, again, set.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay. Okay.
I am so excited. This is my first time on stage since I was pregnant.
This journey has been amazing. These ladies are sexy, they're beautiful, powerful, and I'm so happy to be on the stage with them. We're gonna freaking kill it.
Come watch the show, or watch the show on YouTube, on the internet, whatever, because you're gonna enjoy it.
Thank you.
would give any moms advice that wanted to step into dance and you know, afraid there won't be able to balance it, just give it a try.
I got a tribe, a sisterhood who can guide me to become the best version of myself. That is the, you know, what I get from here. I got sisters.
Your life doesn't end at motherhood.
Shout outs to Chelsea. You are amazing. You are phenomenal. You're a superwoman. We love you and we appreciate you.
So Chelsea, you just will say your name, age, and then just say, I first fell in love with dance, and then whatever your spill is.
Baby, how old am I?
85.
Oh, you were
85.
How old are we?
37. What month?
October. Oh, you're about to turn. 38. Come on now. Come on, come on. Hey, how low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? In my deathbed, at like 80 years old, I can look back and be like, back when I was little young. And I was the sexy thing. You know, that's gonna be me.
through talking, I was like, what was the question? How do you get back to answering the question?